show on the 5 and Below. Ow, shit. So yeah, 5 and Below, trying to see if and what I'm gonna get, if I get anything. Ooh, socks. Trying to get my own little birthday gift, even though I just need to save my money and get my damn. These are pretty. I need to get my own damn little, my birthday cake. I'll still get it, I mean. We got shoes. These are ponytail holders. Sandals. Socks. Stuff for your pet. He's cute. These fuzzy socks. Regular socks are right here. I don't need to get any more socks. Lord knows I don't. Pajama pants. That's kind of thick as hell. But they got a pocket. I know I'm supposed to be kind of like saving my money, but do I need to get a 9 and 10? Yeah, because it's too much. Shit, it's lowish. Yeah, that feels a little better. Okay. This is gonna be what I buy myself. Cause yeah. These are look soft, but not really. They just, oh shit, I got a pair of white ones. Oh well. No. Maybe I'll come back and think about the white ones. That's an extra large. I would get that. Let me think about it. Ooh, y'all shouldn't have been drinking all that damn soda. What do they got instant in here? Instant. Let me go back real quick. Think about it. I always get black. Yeah, I'm gonna put these black ones back and get some white ones. Let's see. White one in a large, it's an 8-9. I'm gonna get an extra large if they got one. Okay, no extra large? Here they go. Extra large. That was way the hell up there. So yeah, I'm gonna put these black ones back. It says extra large, 9 and a half. Okay. Ow, shit, I keep hurting my foot. Okay, I should be like, okay, well let me just go get my cake. But these are cute, y'all, to be honest. These really are. And it probably would fit. Let me see. If it don't, you know what? If it don't, because it says an extra large right there, and it says an extra large right in here. So yeah, it's $5. Like I said, I could find me a white shirt. I mean, a black shirt. So it's 10, and then yeah, 25. I got a white shirt. I'm gonna have to wait to go shirt shopping. But yeah, this is all they shirts they got right here. Incense smells so damn good. Slippity deodorant for men? No, that's just too little.
What is this?
Body oil. Got that from Bath & Body Works. This would be big to put his damn quarters in. This pretty. Girl power. These are toys, Yahtzee. Sami Zayn, all the wrestling stuff, toy stuff, Goliath, Star Wars, just all kinds of toys. If your kids like toys. With some of unicorns, even got glitter. I could be a white unicorn. But let's see. Oh, this is a book. Okay. For $5. Slime putty. Play-Doh over here, what I used to play with when I was growing up. Stickers. Yeah, I don't know why I'm looking for Wonder Woman stuff I don't need. Probably got iron on. FIBA. JoJo FIBA. That's the new little JoJo girl right here. Crayons, color pencils. If you want an artistic child or your child to be more artsy, there's the backpacks. Which I could have waited and came here. Sunny days, catching rays. Cheetah backpack. I could have came up here and got my backpack, but no. I couldn't be patient and wait. Pencil bag. Get out the way, ancestors. Free spirit. Do what you love, love what you do. It's pretty in its own little way. They got these books that you can flip them all one way. Sequence, journals, silver, then multicolored. Sticky notes. This is so pretty. Mini stationery. That is so cute. They got staples. Oh, what would I get that for? Not the hat though. These word erasers. If they had those pens, it's even like a calendar type thingy. But if they had those like pens where with the diamonds at the end, that'll be nice. These are tacks, push pins, jumbo paper clips. Damn, that's a lot of paper clips. Oh my god, that's a pretty stapler. This is $1. What would I use a stapler for? These pins, oh my god, $3. For these big ass pins. Oh yeah, I need one of these. How much is this? How much is this? I don't need it, but Yeah, I'm just saying, if y'all ever need some pens, these iridescent magnets, stationery stuff. This is too cute. These mini stationery sets. These are pretty. Erasers, jumbo eraser, ombre eraser. I could take a jumbo eraser. Oops, shit. Well, it broke. Because I really like that. I'll get this one. It's $1. Yeah, I'll take this one. See, it's $1. $10, $11. Okay. Let me get before I end up getting shit. Ooh, cowboys. Hellos. Cowboys Nation, baby. Cowboys Nation. I'm going to end this video right here. Okay. Relaxation for them. Okay.